guys, welcome to my channel. Today I'll be showing you how to make a 3D cone. This is gonna be like a part 2 of my previous video. So let's get started. First of all, we need to take a 12 centimeter line. It can be of any length, just that you can take half of it. I'll mark 6 centimeter and make another 12 centimeter line from where I had marked the 6 centimeter. Now we'll join these three points like a triangle. And then we need to make a circular base. Now we can erase this horizontal and vertical lines. Now we'll quickly shade this cone to look a bit more realistic. Now that we are done with this image, I'm going to tell you which pencils I've used. They are 10B, 8B, 6B, 4B and 2B. While adding our last effect, that is a shadow, we'll be only using 4B and 2B pencils. The image will be such that the cone is hovering in the air and its shadow is falling on the ground. Look how easy it is to make our 3D cone. If you find this video helpful and like it, don't forget to like, share and subscribe this video, which will encourage me to come up with new ideas and share them with you. Thank you.